Knowledge is power. Young people should go for knowledge. When I gave my life to Christ, I started going for knowledge. And I started preaching. Even in my parents' church, I was preaching. And then one of my uncles said, "What are you talking about? Before you were born, I was a deacon in this church." But I was not intimidated, because what I knew, they don't know. Do you understand? So it's just for the young person to be fully informed, like we said in our mission statement, to raise a cream of young people that will be fully informed. When you are informed, you will be talking out of what you know. Nobody will intimidate you. Timothy was a young person, a young pastor. And the man of God, Paul, was telling him that he should not be intimidated. You know, he should not be intimidated. So don't be, go for knowledge. Speak out. All the people that God used in the Bible, young people, young people, young people, young people. David was a young man. At the age of 17, he killed Goliath, Joseph, name them. Don't ever be intimidated, okay? Go for knowledge.